Chicago's very own. Shout out to Chubbs. It's finna be lit. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Who I be? Who I be? She is telling Jenny on my face, face, face. No more la di da di da. Go, 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 go. No more la di da di da. Check it out. 133 people die every day from opiates. I want to tell you about the statistics because I made it out by the grace of my higher power. Listen, Long, Lex. They say 1 out of 10 heroin users make it out. I was the other 9, sat down and found out. 9, I was the one they found dead on the train. 8, I was the one that got high that same day. 7, of my later flatline on fentanyl. It brought me back 6, back to shooting some boxing strips. 5 people like they had no common sense. Addiction is as easy and your brain is dominant. 4 rainy nights downtown at Miller's Pub. Taking turns fetching cabs just to get it done. 3 displays to make the trains to out west. Call my dealer funny, his nickname is Death. Do you know Lex, he be dipping in the bags. Next time they catch me, they gon' beat me down to death. Last one is me, number 1, who went to rehab for free, Lex. Listen, man, rehab is free, man. I could have sworn I spent about 2 years ago before I got clean.
For real.
I must have spent over $20,000, $30,000 within a 1 year period. And it wasn't even my money. It was what I hustled. It's what I stole. That's what I manipulated. Damn. I got a lot of making up to do.
Yeah, buddy.
But I went to rehab for free. So don't tell me you can't get clean. No. You found out how to get that last $2 to get that bag, didn't you? You didn't want to go back downtown. You found a way to get that last $2. And you did it real quick, didn't you? Same way you can get clean. Just pick up the phone. There's so many people waiting. So many people willing to just get you clean. They don't care where you live. You could be homeless. They gonna get you clean. And they gonna make sure your brain works. Trust me. It's hard to come back from 20 years. But I'm back.